Whoa, hello.
Yeah, action.
Lettuce and tomatoes are very delicate. If they get warm, they get all soggy and pathetic. So I keep them in their own compartment in my refrigerator. McDonald's does the same thing with their McDLT. The beef stays warm in its own little oven. The LT part stays cool and crisp in its own little refrigerator. They're kept apart until I put them together. That's why the McDLT tastes so good and fresh. Lettuce and tomatoes are very delicate. If they get warm, they get all soggy and pathetic looking. That's why I keep them in my own compartment in the refrigerator. McDonald's does the same thing with their McDLT. The beef stays warm in its own little oven. The LT part stays cool and crisp in its own little refrigerator. They're kept apart until I put them together. That's why the McDLT tastes so good. And fresh.
What about the oven?
Until I put